Hello, I got these new cat ears. New cat ears, there we go. Holy sh. There you go. Here's the cat ears looks on me. It won't be bad with that cat dress I have. Anyways, and also I got these clips. I'm gonna see what it's like for having long nails. So let's take these out. Mine is secured, wow. Except for this one. There we go. To have a little tab on it. There we go. Okay, so here's the rainbow ones. The little rainbow. Here's a little glittery. Yes. And here's the Easter theme, kind of. So yeah. Look. Heart. Anyways, we're gonna put these on my fingers and see what it's like for having long nails. So let's get started. I'm starting with the first one on my thumb. It's not working. Oh, there you go. One nail. One nail done. Yeah. Okay, let's get the other one. It's the same as the last one, so. And also, I don't have enough clip both of my hands. So I'm just gonna use one. Okay, let's start with these ones and then, yeah. There we go. So I can't use my other hand. We're gonna do tests like small items. And the hardest is gonna be coins and stuff. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, okay. Which rainbow? I'm just gonna, well, it doesn't really matter. They're both the same anyways. There you go. Here's my nails, guys. I have one more left. And that triggers me so bad. Wait. Perfect. Don't mind that, okay? I did it the wrong way. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna take off this. Okay, so here's my long nails. Okay, let's go search for some stuff. Okay, I'm gonna try to pick up the headband with nails. Holy. You can't, you. Oh my god, I'm using my nails. Okay. These might come in handy. Yes. Like, I always wanted to do this. But I have short nails and I can't get longs, so. Yes. So I'm gonna go find some little stuff. Okay, let's be right back. It's gonna be quick. Okay, I'm going down the stairs. By the way, I'm grabbing the little stuff with my other hand. This. Glasses. And See, I told you it's gonna be work. Okay, so I got my long nails. One broke, so I had to put it back on. Not broke, like come off. But that's basically what you say if a nail comes off. My fingers are gonna be so sore from this. Okay, so let's start with the hardest. It's gonna be coins. Okay, let's go easy mode. Glasses. This is my regular hand. We'll see. Yeah. I can pick these up. Okay. Okay, here's this. Supposed to make it all weird. So, let's see. This is kind of getting hard. Like, look. My nail broke again. The same one also. There. Okay, grab it. Got it. Yeah. Okay. Let's grab. Okay, so I have this one. It's little. It's a nest. So. Ooh. Okay, I got it. I'm like, I'm just keep doing this and then just keep moving around. Let me see. Don't do that to your teeth. But do I do? Yeah. And here's one of the hardest, a rock. I think it's kind of hard. Yeah. And the coin is the hardest. So. Okay, I actually got it though. Stop. You'll see the coin. So I'm gonna grab one and put on my Let's grab a little coin and let's grab a Bitcoin. I'm rich, okay? I'm rich. I'm actually, but okay, the little coin. My god. Yes, I almost got it. Yes, I got it. There you go. I'm gonna keep my hand like this so it doesn't look like I'm doing it. So, Bitcoin, is it easier or harder? Oh my god. Oh, I got it. So, hard. Definitely coins. Felt struggling. But neither did I. If you want to test out fake nails, get these. Except for the markings. Yeah. Oh, it feels so good. Oh my goodness. It feels so freaking good. Look at those markings. I don't know if you can see on camera, but it has markings. It feels so freaking good. Go on, I'm gonna put these back so I don't lose them. Okay, so. Just put them all like out. I'm gonna test these though. Like, pretty cute actually if I just do an outfit like this. Oh, it's backwards. So, if you do this, like, oh my god. Yeah. So, pretty cute. So, if you make it equal with an outfit, and also this will be really cute for Easter. Ooh, okay. And also, okay, there you go. One to go, like, and five, and four more to go. Well, not one, and two. There you go. Two more to go. So I'm gonna clean up this mess off camera and bye.